It's the worst pain in the world to have to go to the graveyard to visit your child.
I demand justice because I am breathing and I am black.
I am a powerful black woman.
My power is my voice.
My voice is strong.
My voice is for the people who can't speak.
And I will not stop until I see change.
People need to wake up and stay woke.
Don't give up.
Get out and fight for justice for your child.
Fight till there's no more fight in you.
Jermaine Crumpton, 45 years old.
Life Lazarus Coleman, 18.
Keegan Von Roberts is 22 years old.
Kendrick Johnson, 17.
My brother Gerard Dean was shot and killed in his neighborhood.
My son had been shot in the face.
My son went to school with a book bag and came home in a body bag.
My son was shot and killed.
Murderer set free with influence of Stand Your Ground.
Stand Your Ground is not for our people.
Stand Your Ground does not protect us.
It allows the aggressor to murder and walk away.
Stand Your Ground to me is like lynching.
I am a mother against Stand Your Ground.
If I had a million tongues, I couldn't describe it to you. It's the worst pain in the world to have to go to the graveyard to visit your child.
I hope no other mothers and no other fathers ever have to go through what we're going through.
I feel so lost.
I feel lonely.
My pain is unbearable.
It's an ongoing nightmare.
Something that I would not want anyone to experience.
Unless you've been through it, you can never understand.
Every night I go to sleep feeling like a piece of me is still missing.
Feeling empty.
Just lost.
I stay awake most of the night trying to figure out what to do next.